Presidium technicians are struggling to understand why a computer system catastrophically overloaded recently.
Oops.
Technicians are reportedly unsure of what caused the malfunction, or even what the system was originally designed to do.
The keepers.
CSEC is investigating the possible vandalism or misuse of public property.
It was the keepers did it. They didn't want to help us anymore. They want to screw with us now. It's like my favorite Citadel theme right here. Embassies, right? This is the one I remember where she is. The other two, I have to go find them. Because, of course, people never move.
Yes, Shepard? Did you find my sister?
Did she lie to us? I found her.
Dahlia's dead, and I know she was blackmailing you.
So the truth comes out. I hope you're not angry. Surely you can understand why I lied to you. If people found out my sister was a criminal, I'd be considered a security risk. They'd revoke my clearance, or place me on administrative leave until she was apprehended. That is why I misled you. I could not risk you exposing me. But now that Dahlia is out of the picture, it's no longer a problem.
Yeah, not that it wasn't her sister, but that she was a criminal. That's right, she said she's being held by criminals. Yeah, you should have told me.
I would have helped if you'd just told me the truth.
Perhaps you're right. I am sorry. We have trust issues in my family.
Huh.
Obviously.
I shall transfer a little something into your account as a token of my appreciation. I'm sure you'll find the amount satisfactory.
Credits won't cut it. Let's see what we can get out of her.
I'm a specter, not some merc for hire. I can find credits anywhere.
True, but I'm the only one who can authorize you to purchase prototype Asari mods.
Really?
I will get you added to our manufacturer's preferred client list. I think you'd be very interested in what they have available. Goodbye, Shepard. It has been a pleasure doing business with you.
This is truly magnificent. Most Prothean architecture I see is in ruins.
Okay. So who else are we supposed to see? Oh, I keep going here. He is. Have to use the map there. Garoth. Yeah, somewhere here. Vina. I don't know where to find these people. Garoth and other guy, whose name I forgot already. Maybe one of them is in... Let's say Citadel Tower itself. Okay. I think they said Citadel Tower. Oh, duh. They're both here. How convenient. Oh, this is this guy who's been trying to, like...
No, I'm waiting to speak with one of the counselor's assistants.
He's been waiting to talk to someone for, like, 2 weeks.
Commander Shepard, isn't it? My name is Admiral Kahoku. Is there something I can do for you?
Something I can do for you. I found your men.
You sent a recon team out into the Artemis Tau cluster?
Yes, that's right. They went missing a few days ago. I've been trying to find out what happened to them, but I keep getting the runaround from Alliance Brass. Do you know something about this, Commander?
I've got bad news.
They were killed by a Thresher Maw.
A Thresher Maw? That's not... My men wouldn't just stumble into a Thresher nest. Not the entire unit.
It wasn't their fault.
Somebody lured them there with an Alliance distress beacon. Placed it perfectly so they'd land right beside the Thresher nest.
Damn it. I had a bad feeling about this ever since my team disappeared. An Alliance beacon used as bait, my unit wiped out, and nobody seems to know anything about it. Commander, I appreciate what you did. Now I need to do my part. The families of those Marines deserve to know why they died.
Can I help?
Anything you need from me?
Not right now, Shepard, but I'll let you know as soon as I find something out.
Okay. Done. Was the other one up here? No. Behind us. There's Garoth, and the well-dressed man.
I'm on a break. Talk to someone else if you need anything. I've got a lot on my mind.
Here's more to put on your mind. Willem's dead.
I found your brother's body. His ship was attacked by privateers.
Willem's dead? I guess I should have expected this. When his ship dropped out of contact, I just knew. But I kept hoping he might still be alive.
This must be hard on you.
I'm sorry for your loss.
Thank you for finding him. It's better to know one way or the other. That's what they say, right?
Yep.
Please excuse me. I need to go make arrangements for his funeral.
Well, telling people about how people died. We got another 2 points in Paragon. Oh, I'm in the wrong. Oh! Liara! 47 points. Okay. Alright, let's charge her all the way up with a sorry scientist. She's got lift. Warp. Barrier. Electronics. Advanced first aid. Advanced throw. Electronics overload. Advanced overload. Advanced lift. Stasis. Advanced barrier. The stasis. Advanced warp. And singularity. Cool. And that's singularity. Electronics. There's the cutie. What does she have? Lancer 1? Well, she can't... I'm pretty sure she can't use an assault rifle. Can she use anything? I guess... I'm hoping she can use a pistol. I'm assuming just a pistol. So we'll give her a Reku 4. And get rid of this Kessler 1, my god. Comet Scanner 4 and... Send your rounds 5, I guess. Yeah. Okay. Gladiator 1. She can't use any of the stuff we have. Medical interface 5. Okay. Oh, she got all these tools. See, there's the toggle helmet. I guess it doesn't always happen. That's her helmet. Yeah. Maybe when you're outside, you can't toggle. Or either that or I missed it. Saving, okay. Oh, I did it again. These are all collectible things. We have these two things. So we got some keepers we haven't found. 4 of them. Guess we're done here. Just need to take care of a few things. Gotta buy something, don't we? I don't remember where that shop is. Citadel, Citadel Tower. The Emporium. Way. Once I know where it is, I'll just run there.
I'm telling you, this is not what Jake would want.
Who are you to tell me what my husband would want?
I'm the only person making sense right now. You're endangering your baby.
This baby is the only thing I have left of Jake.
Looking away from you. Not listening. Because, you know, my ears can only hear what I'm looking at.
I don't care what you think, Michael. It's my decision.
I know you're hurting, Rebekah. But don't let your grief hurt your baby, too.
Is there a problem?
Can I help with anything?
Perhaps you can talk some sense into her.
I don't need anyone to talk sense into me, Michael. I'm not undergoing the treatments.
My sister-in-law here is pregnant, and she's refused to let the baby undergo gene therapy in utero.
Here, I thought this was his wife. Why?
I thought gene therapy was common.
My husband Jacob died from a rare heart condition several months ago.
There's a chance that the baby could develop the same heart condition, but routine gene therapy can eliminate it.
A very small chance, Michael. And extranet reports say the therapy could harm the child.
It's less dangerous than the genetic enhancements that every soldier in the Alliance receives.
This guy's getting really excitable. What's the danger of the therapy?
What are the chances that gene therapy could hurt the baby?
1 in 300 at most.
But extranet articles say there could still be long-term complications we don't know about. Don't you understand? If my baby is that 1 in 300, I will always wonder if I killed my baby for nothing.
It's her choice. I just want a chance of disease. I just want to ask this.
What are the chances that your child will develop the heart condition?
According to the doctors, there's a 1 in 50 chance. And if my baby develops the condition, medical treatments are available.
Which are nowhere near as effective as simply getting the gene therapy.
Pretty aggressive guy. Let her choose.
It's Rebecca's child, Michael. I think you should honor her decision.
Damn it, she's not choosing. She's acting blindly out of grief.
You're not helping.
Of course she is. So are you. Yelling at her will not bring your brother back.
How dare you? I'm trying to do what's best for the baby.
That's garbage.
You're afraid you'll lose the baby just like you lost your brother.
This baby is the only thing my brother... It's all I have left of him. I need to know that the baby's safe.
It's all I have left too, Michael.
I just want Jacob's child to be safe. I want to give him that much.
We will. I promise. Thank you for talking with us. I appreciate it.
No problem. And we leveled up again. It's becoming a pretty cool habit, huh? Let's increase our nemesis. So with her I can't increase anything like pistols. I guess she's pure biotic. I mean, I guess she can use a pistol, she just can't take points in it so as to become more proficient. Let's take another stasis. And Rex. Get him closer to stasis. There you go. See, if we had just taken rapid transit, we would have missed that. Maybe I should walk around the station some more. Oh, I don't need to talk to him. I want to go over here.
Commander, it is good to see you again. Would you care to see some of its fantastic items today?
Show me your items.
Oh, this one is pleased to do so, human. You will not be disappointed.
Medium armor for human. Probably stinks. Oh, yeah, yeah. I guess maybe the shields are just better on light armor. Well, it's just harder to find. I don't even know. Let's get this license then. And this one. First aid interface 3, extra. What did I do? Accept? Okay. All the exoskeleton ones we have. Kinetic buffer. Whoops. Sorry guys, not much to say here, just selling off extras. I had no idea we had so much. Heavy armor for the Krogan. $8,500. That's what I made it a point to sell that. And the human we can't use. Nice, 17,000. Got a lot of money now, man.
Commander, it is good to see you again. Would you care to see some of its fantastic...
Show me your items.
Cut to the chase.
Oh, this one is pleased to do so, human. You will not be disappointed.
Ooh. Shield Modulator 7. Armor upgrade. Tungsten rounds. Not that great. So now I have a lot of money, but not much stuff to buy.
Commander, it is good to see you again. Would you care to...
Show me your items.
Oh, this one is pleased to do so.
Stow it. Okay, yeah, I don't know. I don't know, should I run around and see if we can find more people talking, arguing? Oh! Another keeper! We have three more now, right? How did I miss that one? I've never been over here? Yep, three more. Maybe I've never been over this way, I don't know.
It seems like all the best lounges are being replaced by places like Cora's Den.
The embassy lounge isn't bad, but they don't have any decent entertainment.
It's run by bureaucrats. They probably spend months just voting on what kind of entertainment to get.
You're probably right.
Oh, that's not a keeper. This one is, but he's already been scanned. Yeah, I don't have any reason to talk to these people. Been there, done that. Alright.
Combined in one elegant hall.
You're freaking out. Oops. Oops. Helena Blake.
Spectre. Hello, Spectre. I have a business proposition for you.
How do you know me?
How did you know I'm a Spectre?
Word travels. Your name comes up in certain circles. I'm acquainted with a pair of powerful crime bosses. They're hiding on remote worlds, and I have the coordinates. You could do the galaxy a favor.
Interesting. You just stand around waiting for me to run past? What are their crimes?
What crimes did these men commit?
They're red sand dealers who make victims of their customers. Those who can no longer pay are sold to Batarians as slaves. They're loathsome, hurting innocent people. They must be ended.
What's your interest in all this?
And what do you get out of this?
We share interests in certain cooperative ventures. But their business practices have forced me to terminate our relationship. Once they are dead, I will manage our organization in a more tasteful manner.
What are their defenses?
What kind of defenses would these two have?
I haven't the faintest idea, but they're certain to be armed. Their partnership soured, and each believes that the other intends to kill him. They will be well prepared.
I could charge you.
You're obviously with them. Why don't I just arrest you instead?
Arrested for what? You and I are simply having a conversation. I have excellent legal representation. Arresting me would be a waste of your time.
Well, surprise, this whole conversation has been recorded. This is an obvious setup.
I eliminate them and then you take over and try to eliminate me. How stupid do I look?
While I appreciate your estimation of my bravado, I have no intention of attempting to murder you. You are the first human Spectre, and you are doing important work for humanity. I have no interest in red sand or slavery. Anyone who does deserves to die. Our needs are aligned.
Very well, I'll do it.
If they're as bad as you say they are, they need to be dealt with.
Excellent. Here are the coordinates. When these men are dead, I will wait for you at the third set of coordinates. Goodbye, Commander. It's been a pleasure to meet you.
Wish I could say the same. The Hand system of Gemini Sigma Clutter, the Disk system of the Hades Gamma Cluster. Haven't I gone to Hades Gamma already? At.
Only darkness, the enkindlers gave light. Where there was only ignorance, the enkindlers gave wisdom.
I don't know, I'm just running around to see if there's anyone else who wants to talk to us or anyone else we can help. You know, I don't know how much of that I want to do though. Let's hit the miss. Not mass transit, whatever. Is it mass transit? Rapid transit? See you a sec.
Sec were better at its job, there'd be no need for bounty hunters like me.
Yeah, is that right, Rex?
So you've spent your entire adult life just studying old Prothean junk?
Our travels now are somewhat different from my normal excavations. I would prefer lengthier studies and fewer explosions.
It's good for you. A nice explosion every now and then keeps the mind sharp.
Awesome. Typical Rex thinking here.
Stand by, shore party. Decontamination in progress.
This game is awesome.
Logged. The commanding officer is aboard. Exo Presley stands relieved.
I'm back, biatches. That was highly unprofessional of me. My apologies. Okay, stay tuned for next episode when we go somewhere undecided at this time. Thanks for watching, see you next time, and enduring, grow strong.